Iran launched a large-scale drone and missile attack on Israel, with 99% of the projectiles intercepted. The US, Israel, and other allies are planning coordinated responses while tensions and fears of further escalation rise.